Hi guys, in this video I'll be reviewing Upstart Holdings Inc., whose shares are up 400% since its December IPO. At the moment, the stock is trading at $107, but it has already hit an all-time high of $165. And if you're new here, feel free to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you can be notified when I publish new videos. You can also join my Patreon so you can have access to exclusive multi-bagger stocks to invest and also short-term swing trading opportunities. Join only if you wish to multiply your money in the stock market. So, what is Upstart Holdings business? Upstart Holdings Inc. is a California-based consumer lending company that currently has a $8 billion market capitalization. The company operates a cloud-based artificial intelligence lending platform. The platform aggregates consumer demand for loans and connects it to the company's network of AI-enabled bank partners. The technology connects consumers, banks, and institutional investors through a shared AI lending platform. Upstart is trying to change things around consumer credit. For those with a clean credit score, applying and getting approved for a personal loan is easy. But that's not the case for those with a not-so-good credit record using the traditional FICO-based score. However, Upstart points out that 80% of Americans have never defaulted on credit, but nearly half don't have access to prime credit. Rather than relying on historical data to create a simple scorecard, Upstart uses artificial intelligence, AI, to improve the credit decision-making process and increase access to lending for the masses. Upstart itself is a lender, but it also partners with banks and allows them to use its AI software to help improve offers to clients, thereby increasing approvals, driving down loan default rates, and reducing interest rates for the borrower. UPSD is also in the process of acquiring a small company called Prodigy Software to accelerate its entrance into the largely untapped auto loan industry. Upstart is already profitable and revenues increased 43% year over year. For 2021, Upstart forecasts sales to be about $500 million, representing more than 100% increase year over year. Another thing I like about the company is that insiders have a lot of skin in the game. They own more than 20% of the shares. Institutions own almost 59%. On March 18, JMP Securities has upgraded from market perform to market outperform. On March 22, Barclays maintained its rating to equal weight. And on April 27, Piper Sandler initiated coverage on the stock with an overweight rating and a price target of $143 per share. At the moment, I don't own any shares of Upstart Holdings, but I already added it to my watch list and I'll be waiting for the next quarterly results report. Looking at the chart, I noticed a big gap between $60 and $90, which might well be at least partially filled if results disappoint. As always, keep in mind that I'm not a financial advisor and you should always do your own research before investing in any stock. Wish you the best and thanks for watching.